So we're planning to do a lip revision for this patient. Along with removing the scar, I'm also going to create a small tubercle for her. We also plan to do a little aloplasty or a minimal rhinoplasty to ensure that this gets tucked in. So you see the lip is also a bit tight. So we're going to give some length to this lip. That's the tubercle area. So this is going to come out a bit. All the scar we're going to take off. As much as possible. Some of these may be difficult to remove. The rest we could improve a lot. She's already had many surgeries prior. I think I've done a distraction for her before this. She had a primary lip done maybe 15 years ago. Just completed this lip revision and rhinoplasty. So I've removed some scar, muscle reapposition. We've done a V2I from inside the mouth. Aloplasty. Sylphplasty. On either sides. On the left side to remove the scar and also to reposition. And on the right side just to reposition. And you can also see what we've done inside the mouth. Can I have a retractor? Just a small line of that. So, all across there, even laterally, and even there. So that was needed to get the length and some thickness onto the upper part of the lip.